From It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia, the longest-running TV sitcom of all time, here are Caitlin Olson, Rob McElhenney, Glenn Howerton, Charlie Day, and Danny DeVito.
Okay. All right.
Thank you. What an honor it is to be here at the 75th Emmy Awards.
Yes, it truly... Wait, what?
Yes.
What? 75 years?
Yeah.
The show's been on for 75. We've been on the air since 2005. I've never even been here.
Yeah. Hang on. Have you guys been doing this every single year without us?
Without us?
Yeah. They do. They get dressed up. They give each other awards. Yeah. And 16 seasons, we've never presented before.
No.
I mean, I feel like we're getting the full Martin treatment over here.
Well, yeah. Sort of, except they built them a set. Where's Patty's Pub?
Yeah, we should have a set, and they gave us the same bit. Well, Danny, I mean, surely the Emmys must have given you an award.
Yeah, they did. They did.
Yeah. They did?
Yeah, I got one.
For Sonny?
No, for Taxi.
Okay. Yeah. Right. Settle down.
Well, how long was Taxi on the air?
5 years.
Only 5 years, and it got nominated.
Yeah, we had 34 nominations and 18 wins. That's why I got one. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Okay, 34 nominations in 5 years versus zero nominations in 16 years? That math is bad. The math's bad.
Yeah. Rhea won four.
Okay.
For Cheers.
Wow. All right, don't rub it in. Okay. Well, I don't know. Maybe they got some trophies backstage that they just, like, forgot to give us.
Just it could have
been a mix-up. No, I won some last week. We got five for Welcome to Wrexham. And I went, yeah, thank you. And I went backstage, and I looked for the Martin ones, and I looked for the Sonny ones, and they didn't have them.
Nothing, huh?
No.
Shoot. All right, I'm still going to poke around back
there. Yeah, I'll rifle around back there.
Yeah, I'll probably find something back there to grab. So speaking of guys with far too many nominations, here are the nominees for Outstanding Talk Series.
The Daily Show with Trevor Noah. Jimmy Kimmel Live. Late Night with Seth Meyers. The Late Show with Stephen Colbert. The Problem with Jon Stewart.
Okay, and the Emmy goes to The Daily Show with Trevor Noah.
How about that?
The Daily Show with Trevor Noah received three nominations this year. Accepting the Emmy on behalf of the team is Trevor Noah.
Oh, wow. I told you we would beat John Oliver if he wasn't in our category. We did it! We got rid of John Oliver!
Yo, really quick, I'm so glad everybody's coming up here. Can I just say, this story has been so long, it's been so crazy, it's been so wonderful. I start by thanking the crazy Africans who followed me to this country. David Kibuka, Joseph Opio, thank you so much. David Meyer, my partner in crime, and then the writers and the team, Roy Wood Jr. from the very beginning. Jordan Klepper, whose flight got canceled. The showrunner of Jen Flans. This woman rode with me through the trenches. Thank you so much to the team, to everyone who gave us an opportunity. And honestly, the person I always thank, because he's just a crazy genius for thinking of it. Hey, Jon Stewart, wherever you are, my friend, thank you for calling me up. Thank you for asking me to come and join you on this crazy journey. And thank you to everybody else in this category. Thank you to these people. We did it, baby. We did it.